The Hubble Space Telescope earned its status as a crown jewel of American scientific prowess through the hard work and ingenuity of people across NASA's network of field centers. The story of NASA's Hubble Space Telescope began with astronomers imagining what the view of space must be like from a perch above the Earth's atmosphere. NASA field centers set to work on the telescope. Goddard applied its astronomical know-how to the design, and Johnson Space Center developed the processes that would be used in space to deploy the Hubble. At Kennedy Space Center, the utmost care and cleanliness was demanded throughout the lengthy and complicated launch processing steps. Five astronauts would lift off on Discovery on April 24, 1990, to an orbit some 380 miles above Earth. The crew, which included would-be NASA Administrator Charles Bolden, used the shuttle's robotic arm to grab the 25,000-pound observatory and release it to fly free. Kennedy became the port of departure 3 years later for another highly sensitive Hubble-related payload. This one, a set of new instruments, including one called COSTAR, that acted as a contact lens to clear up a mirror aberration that produced blurred imagery. At Kennedy, four more servicing missions were processed for shuttle launches. Astronauts routinely donned their spacesuits and worked in the vacuum of space to upgrade Hubble instruments and replace worn components. The payoff has been a gallery of photos and images as meaningful to artists as astronomers. For Kennedy, the chance to host Hubble for its last time on Earth and then prepare the ships and crews that would make the observatory a success stands as a singular highlight for the Florida Center.